What's up, guys? Welcome to Kisi Unlocked. My name is Drake, and I'm here to guide you through the world of access control. Let's get into it. Today, we will talk about QR readers, their benefits, and the installation process. This is a QR code reader. A QR code can be made to contain a small amount of data, and this reader can scan the code and extract that data. You can create QR codes that represent Kisi credentials, and just by scanning this code, a door can be unlocked. This allows for a lot of unique use cases, expanding the range of the Kisi system. A QR reader can be used alongside any standard access control system reader. QR codes with credentials can then be easily generated and sent by email or printed. This is ideal for visitors, as it allows you to easily give them access without them having to download the Kisi app. You can deactivate the QR code at any time, making each code as temporary or permanent as you want it to be. QR codes are a great alternative form of credential. They can be easily printed or emailed to anyone. Printed QR codes are a great offline option, removing the requirement for smartphones. This makes them perfect for visitors, since they are easy to create, share, and eventually deactivate. For this installation, you will need a Kisi Controller Pro 2, a Kisi Wigan board, and a Wigan-compatible QR code reader. Be sure to unplug the controller before wiring anything. To use a QR reader, you will need a Kisi Wigan board. To learn more about the Wigan board, check out the video in the description. First, attach the Wigan board to the controller. Now, wire the QR reader to the Wigan board, connecting the D0 wire of the QR reader to the D0 port on the Wigan board. Do the same for the D1 wire, the positive or 12-volt wire, and the negative or ground wire. Ensure that the switch on the Wigan board where you have connected the QR reader is set to reader mode. Now let's set up the software. Go to web.kisi.io, click on Places and select your place. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and select your controller. Scroll down and choose the Wigan channel that corresponds to the QR code scanner that has been connected to the system. Click on Type and select Legacy Reader. Click on Search Door and enter the door to unlock with the QR code scanner. Click on Save. Now let's create a QR code. Go to web.kisi.io. Click on Credentials, Add Credential, Single Credential. Click on Card Type and select EM410X 32-bit. Click on Card ID and enter any number between 0 and 4.2 billion. Remember this number. Click on Assign to User and type the user email address you would like to assign to. If you want to use the QR code as a generic guest pass, you can create a fake user beforehand and assign this credential to this fake user. Click on Add. Now, simply go to a QR code generator, like the one linked in the description. Enter the card ID you previously selected as raw data and generate your QR code. Download the code. The door will unlock when you present the code to the scanner. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave a like down below. Smash that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on the latest in access control and physical security. Leave a comment if you have any questions and we'll try our best to get back to you. Thanks for watching.